We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Our best lap so far is a 1:43.2. We're 11th in the speed trap, 188.5 miles per hour. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. We have two laps of fuel remaining. Just 30 seconds left in the session. clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. DRS is now enabled. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. The gap to the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Caution, caution. Green flag. Nice move. Good job. The gap to the car ahead is 4.6 seconds. Yellow flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. The rain is a few laps out yet, but it is coming. Be careful. Drys seem like the best tyre for now. Until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. Looks like rain is inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain. Drys seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, you're in the top 10. We're in 10th position. Gap to car in front is 5.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap behind is 6.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 18.2 seconds. 6 laps until your pit window is open. 15 laps still remaining, 0.2 seconds. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. Radar suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. We don't think it's going to stay dry for much longer. The rain could come at any moment. Watch out, dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. We're expecting the rain to hit us any time now. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. we're still on the right tyres for the time being. The track conditions aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit the wets next time you come in. Suggests this rain is going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. We're trailing our teammate by 12.6 seconds. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. These conditions are tough, but bear with it. I don't think the track is ready for intermediates yet. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Go, go. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. You're in 8th place. Our gap to the car in front is 14.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The gap to the car behind is 28.9 seconds. They're on fresh inters. Our gap to first place is 18.8 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 9 laps to go. safety gap to the car ahead is 8.0 seconds. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Gap to teammate ahead is 13.7 seconds. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. The these conditions are only getting worse. Watch out for standing water. Inters look like the best tyre for now. The rain's getting worse. Be very careful. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Inters look like the best tyre for now. The car in front is 1.5 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. The gap behind us is 3.0 seconds. Caution, caution. This is your final lap of the race. Green flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. It's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Thank you. I need a moment.